Hey guys, Ninjago here with another review, and today I have the Ninjago set Jay's Element Dragon. 7060227 to 14, 350 pieces, retails for $30 in the US. And I believe it is £24.99 and 99 pens, or I should say £24 and 99 pens. I said 24. 99 pounds, and that's a lot. And I'm getting confused now. So, yeah. This comes with three minifigures. Jay, Siren, and Monkey Wretch, as you see there. Here are the instructions. There are two at the end of the first one. We do have, let me see here. We don't really have anything, but we do have the win on the back here. With Lloyd, which is pretty cool. And on the second one here, we do have stuff. Well, here is sets, and then it shows here, and then there's the last page of the build. It was a fun build, actually. I actually enjoyed the build here. So a monkey, Fetch, Siren, and Jay trapped Mia in the gym blade, which should have been someone else, maybe Klaus or something like that, or just had a set without someone in the gym lid. We got the Skybound app there, and some of the features of the set. This is gym lid number 4, and then you can see down here the T-Pad Tyran, and shots from the show I should also show you. So here is the set, as you can see there. So, first thing we look at here is the flyer. So, here's the flyer, and you got this thing, it spins and it fires like this. And I probably just, wait a sec, and I got it. So, no biggie. But you can fire them all. You know how that works. Just spin this thing. Let me make sure I don't lose them. And that one stayed. If you keep spinning. And there goes the first one. And there we go. So, there's that, how you shoot it, and then on the sides here, there are stickers, two stickers, and two stickers on each side, I should say, because there's two. There's no really printed pieces in the set, except for one that I will show you, and here's the Skybound flag here to show that, and then we got a wrench here, and then we got a sword. And she fell out. But we got swords on the side here. And then this is where she fits in because she fell out. And here is the Siren figure herself. And she has the gin blade for Mia right there. And it's focused. It's focus. There we go. Here's the gym blade. And here is the back printing, and she does have a double-sided face, as you see there. And she's, like, happy, and then she's, like, angry on the other side. So that is it for her. So let's look at Monkey Wretch here. Here he is. He's got the thing here. Does fire. As you see there. And the good thing is that you can't lose it because it's attached. He's holding a sword. He's actually a good character. You can if you wanted to, you could probably stand him up on his hind legs. I haven't really tried that. But, who knows. I won't try it right now, but this is a good minifigure. And this is all one piece. It comes with the arms from attached to me. You don't have to attach me yourself. Actually, I wouldn't have been that happy if we had to do that, because I'm not the best person at attaching arms, and it's not really that fun to do in the first place. So, there's Monkey Wretch, great minifigure there. If you want to count him as a minifigure, I do. He looks like a minifigure to me. And he's not like, doesn't look like an actual minifigure, but he looks like he could be a minifigure. So, let's get on to the actual dragon here. And, looks a lot different than the titanium dragon. I'm gonna do a comparison video of that. Soon, I don't know when, but soon I'll do a comparison video of that to this. Here, got the front here, we got some stickers here on these sides of the head. At the top, we got another sticker here. And we got the lightning symbol there. As you see. And the mouth here, got this, like, almost like beard thing or something. I don't know. But you can open the mouth. Mouth is like the same way as Zane's. Just this is in gray, and Zane's is like an actual tongue color. Like red or something around there. We got the mix of ball joints here. We can just rotate the head all the way around. The eyes are pretty cool. And the teeth are also nice. And these are what Jay can hold on to if you want to, but you don't really need to do that. This is actually different than Zane's. And like I said, I'm just gonna show you that in comparison to him later, but not today. J just fits in there. And there's no, like, piece here. I don't know why they had that piece there. But, who knows? Wings. We do have spring-loaded shooters right here. You know how those work. Just fire it. And it doesn't really fire that well. That's sort of the problem. You gotta have, like, you have to, like, move the head around or something like that. So I don't know why they, like, included this. If you have to, like, move the head to really fire it. So, don't know what the point of that was. These can move up and down. But this thing, this part here, can move all the way around if Jay's head wasn't in the way. Actually, I think you can still move it, yeah. You can still move it. Yeah. Here's Jay's elemental blade piece. You get four of those. Two on each side. The wings are pretty much the same, just on opposite sides. And then, this piece, I found it interesting, because this is the same piece they had for Hirojitsu Jay, the flyer, for him at least. So, I found it interesting that they had that piece included, so I don't know why they did that. I forgot to show you this. This thing can move. And some of his head just came off. So, I only get to work with one hand here. Let me fix this. Got it. So, that's pretty much it for that. Here we got the, I believe it's actually the dart for, what is it, the Tiger Widow Venom. Yeah, Tiger Widow Venom, because you can, like, he blows on this, shoots it. And we got some pistols here. This piece in the back here. Yeah, this won't focus. pretty cool piece there. It's on both sides. And here you can see the back of the spring-loaded shooters. And here's the tail. If you move around, it's... Let me focus here. There we go. And it moves all around here. Just you can move it all the way around. You can just like rotate it here. Pretty much. And then the tail here. Just got three blades. We got the Psy on the end of this one. And these last two here. The feet are actually pretty small. They're not very big, actually. I thought they'd be a lot bigger. Because in the box here, so it seems like it could be a little bit longer, but don't know. It weren't. Now let me show you, since you just saw that, let me show you another feature of this dragon. Yes, you can stand this dragon on his hind legs. As you see here, he's standing up here. So that is pretty cool, you can do that. So, I've been trying to do that with most of my dragons, and actually I don't really have that many, but they actually stand up. That is pretty cool, it does stand on his hind legs. So, that's pretty much all I have for this review. Overall, for a rating, set this guy down here. So overall for a rating, I'd say maybe probably like a 9, because there is some stuff, some minor things. Oh, actually, before I even say the rating, thought I forgot, didn't you? This is the J minifigure. I gotta look at him. A great minifigure here. And he's got the deep stone legs. He has a new torso piece. The armor is new, as you see. Two swords fit in the back. It's the same face as the other ones. In the Misfortune Skip, he does have a different face. I'll break his head off here. And his armor. And here is the back. We got the symbol here. So focus. And it's not focusing here. There we go. So there is the back here. Put it back together. There is Jay. So overall for this set, I'm gonna give this a 9. There is minor details they could have gotten better. Like on the legs, make them a little bigger. And on the flyer, it is a little fragile. Like, I wanna say that because these things can fall out easily. It's just like the blaster bike that happens on the blaster bike as well, that can just fall out easily. But overall, it's a good set. I definitely recommend it for you guys. And if you guys like wanted a set where most people are saying, oh, the season never happens, so what's the point of the sets? Actually, this set would have a point now, because this dragon is in more than Season 6, it's in Season 4 and 5, and it will be in 7, I can see that happening. I'm sure it's in Season 7. So yeah, it's in 4, 5, and 6, even the part that did happen. For those of you that say, oh, this season never happened, what's the point of the sets? Yeah. So yeah, that's pretty much it for this review. Thank you guys for watching. I'm Ninja Zane, and if you want to see more, subscribe to the channel, like the video, and yeah, basically that's it. Thank you guys for watching.